Hello, mirror. So glad to see you, my friend. It's been a while.
Music playing back. What? Did you say okay?
Yes, I said okay.
What's that supposed to mean?
I hate tuning. It's my least favorite thing of about playing guitar.
Thank you.
can't even breathe right!
If we are painstaking about this phase of our development, we will be amazed before we are halfway through. We are going to know new freedom and new happiness. We will not regret the past we wish to shut the door on it. We will comprehend the word serenity and we will know peace. No matter how far down the scale we have gone, we will see for our experience to benefit others. That feeling of uselessness and self-pity will disappear. Selfish things and more interest in our fellows. Self-seeking will slip away. Our whole attitude and outlook upon life will change. Fear of people and economic insecurity will leave us. We will intuitively know how to handle situations that used to baffle us. We will suddenly realize that God is meaning for us what we could not do for ourselves. Are these extravagant promises? There will be fulfilled amongst us, sometimes quickly, sometimes slowly. We will all be to the ends of the world.
You're only as sick as your secrets, but the truth shall set you free.
The truth is the truth, so all you can do is live with it.